You've been making your brags around town that you've been a love of my man. But the man I love, when he picks up trash, he puts it in a garbage can. And that's what you look like to me, and what I see's a pity. You better close your face and stay out of my way if you don't want to go to this city. If you don't want to go to this city, you better detour around my town. Cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground. I'm not a sin, my baby, the saint. Cause he ain't that he won't cat around with a kitty. I'm here to tell you, gotta lay off of my man if you don't want to go to this city. Come on and tell me what you told my friends if you think you're brave enough.
But he's in love with me. Well, I don't know where that leaves you. Oh, but I know where I stand. And you ain't woman enough to take my man. Women like you, they're a dime a dozen. You can buy them anywhere. For you to get to him, I'd have to move over. And I'm gonna stand right here. To take my man.
There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Oh, see the alligator all waiting nearby. Sooner or later, they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you while I go. With a Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man, we get together every time we can.
Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart. Well, I thought I'd been loved, but I never had till I was wrapped in the arms of a Mississippi man. When he holds me close, well, it feels almost like another hurricane just to rip the coast. If he can't come to me, I'm gonna go to him. That Mississippi River, Lord, I'm gonna swim.
Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, Lord, is 1 mile wide, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Mississippi man, I'm a losing my mind. Gotta have your old lovin' one more time.
Well, I'm gonna jump in the river, and here I go. Too bad, alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
All day long in the field, hoeing corn.
summertime we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling at heart, Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be
American Liz Blas, all the way to France. And Jackie seen in a discotheque doing a brand new dance. And the White House social season should be glittering and gay. But here in Topeka, the rain is a falling, the faucet is a dripping, and the kids are a ballin'. One of them is toddling and one is a crawling and one's on the way. I'm glad the Rockwell Welch just signed a $1 million pact. And Debbie's out in Vegas working up a brand new act. And the TV show and newlyweds a real fun game to play. Here in Topeka, the screen doors are banging, the coffee's boiling over and the wash needs a hanging. One wants a cookie and one wants a changing and one's on the way. Now what was I doing? Jimmy, get away from there, darn, there goes the phone. Hello, honey. What's that you say? You're bringing a few old army buddies home? No, not you, honey. I was talking to the baby. Wait a minute, honey, the doorbell. Honey, could you stop at the market? Hello? Hello? Well, I'll be. The girls in New York City, they all march for women's lib. Better homes and garden shows, a modern way to live. The pill may change your world tomorrow, but meanwhile, today, here in Topeka, the flies are a buzzing. The dog is a barking and the floor needs a scrubbing. One needs a spanking and one needs a hugging, Lord. One's on the way. Oh, gee, I hope it ain't twins again.
Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's daughter. My daddy worked all coal mines, all day long in the field hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light. And everything was starred all over come break of morn. Daddy loved and raised eight kids on a miner's pay. Our clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed to complain there was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. In the summertime we didn't have shoes to wear, but in the wintertime we'd all get brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling at heart, Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I remember when I drew water.
Well, a lot of things have changed since way back then. And it's so good to be back home again. Not much left but the floors. Nothing lives here anymore except the memories of a coal miner's daughter. They said I have more hair than Liz Flat all the way to France. And Jackie seen in a discotheque doing a brand new dance. Should be glittering again. But here in the Pequot, the rain is a falling, the faucet is a dripping, and the kids are falling. One of them is toddling, and one is a crawling. One's on the way. Now, what was I doing? Jimmy, get away from that darn, there goes the bump. Hello, what's that you say? You're bringing up your army buddies home. You're calling from a barn? Get away from there. No, not you, honey. I was talking to the baby. Wait a minute, honey. The doorbell. Honey, could you stop at the market? Hello? Hello? Well, I'll be. The girls in New York City, they all march for women's lift. Better homes than garden shows, a modern way to live. The pill may change your world tomorrow, but me walk today. Here in Reno, the flies are buzzing, the dog is a barking, and the floor needs a scrubbing. One needs a spanking, and one needs a hugging, Lord. One's on the way. You and me, and I'm me, when I was your girl. Promise if I be your wife, you'll show me the world. All I've seen of this old world is a bed and a doctor's bill. I'm tearing down your brooder house, cause now I've got the pill. Yeah, making up for all those years since I've got the pill. Oh, but Daddy, don't you worry now, cause Mama's got the pill.
It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know means so much to me. I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep. I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you and I miss you. I'm so sorry that I did you. Look up, darling, let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you
And each step you take bring you closer to the things you seek to find. Goodbye, darling. I've gotta go. Gotta try to find a way to lose these memories of a love so warm and true. And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling. I'll be waiting for you. I love you, Loretta.
And she said, Mama got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, a note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's been reported you've been drinking, running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Harper Valley Secretary, P.T. Well, it happened that the PTA was going to meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And when she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, it's probably time, 7 times he's asked me for a day. And Mrs. Johnson seems to use a whole lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? Never mind. And shouldn't Willie Jones be told to keep her window shades all pulled completely down? Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little faint. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. Don't know what he's missing tonight. It must have all started with that darned old lecture. It made me
with a real great song called Woman of the World.
You came from the city streets through my little country town. Your spell is on my baby, and you've got me sorrow bound. You don't really love him, you're playing around for fun. Woman of the world, leave my world alone. You're the devil's woman, that's what my man don't know. Why I wear more in swimming than you wear to parties where you go. There's a place I know where you should go, for that's where you belong. Woman of the world, leave my world alone. I don't know about the things the bright lights talk to you. My country boy don't know them any better than I do. I'll have to watch him hurting after you are gone. Woman of the world, leave my world alone. You're the devil's woman, that's what my where you go. There's a place I know where you should go, for that's where you belong. Woman of the world, leave my world alone.
You don't think he's really sick?
No. He wants to be paid, though. I guarantee you, go home. Pay me, Mama, for all these 3 days.
He told me one time he had pretty good job security, because even if he plays off like that, you'll have to pay him.
Well, yeah, he'll move home.
Yeah. You don't need that. But you mentioned singing a song. I would love if we'd sing a Conway and Loretta.
Okay.
I know it's wrong. time, and I can't take it no more. I see your face every time I close my eyes. So I'm going out now, and I'm looking for you somewhere tonight. I want you out of my head and back of my bed before the morning sun comes up. I can't stand another night without you holding me tight. How I miss your love and touch, running searching everywhere. I want you out of my head and back in my bed before the morning comes. All right, now let's go. I might find somebody new to share my misery, but no other man can do what you can when it comes to loving me. And I don't want nobody to say that I was a fool for being true. I won't be satisfied till you're back in my arms and I'm loving you. I want you out of my bed and back in my bed before the morning sun comes up. I can't stand another night without you holding me tight. How I miss your love and touch. Gonna search it everywhere that you might be. When I find you, I'm bringing you home with me. I want you out of my bed and back in my bed before the morning.
Softly fall.
cheap you're shrinking since you've been on that love-making diet. Now don't hand me that old piece of pie. There ain't no pipe can settle this fight, 'cause your squaw is on the war path tonight. Well, I found out a big brave chief, the game we're a hunting for ain't we. Get off of my hunting grounds and get out of my sight. This war dance I'm doing means a fighting mad. You don't need no more.
The way that
keep loving you the same. I'll lose my mind before I'm over you.
Well, I'm at home working and slaving this way. You're out of misbehaving, spending all of your pay on wine. My piggy bank and spend my last 10 dime on wine, women and song. Well, one of these nights you're gonna come home, you'll find it's coming home to you. You see what you've done and what's good for one, it's also good for two. When you're in the doghouse with that mangy old pup, they start to thinking and I give one up. Keep on.